Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the technique. About this one, we divide 1 over cosine x squared and sine 2x divide cosine x squared. About sine 2x, we got about 2 sine x, cosine x. Cosine x divide cosine x square, you got about 2 sine x over cosine x. And now we can get the final answer. The integral of 1 over cosine x square, you got about tan x. The integral of 2 sine x over cosine x, you got about negative 2 ln of the absolute value of cosine x. And we have the bounds in here. So we got the final answer. That should be about 1 minus 2 ln, and we have the square root of number 2 over 2. That's the end. Thank you for watching.